Hi, I'm Daena Berkhout, Regional Manager of Mercy Communities NDIS Intermediary Program for Southern Queensland and Northern New South Wales. I graduated in 2008 and my first year of school or leaving school was not what I expected it to be at all. I was actually doing a completely different degree to the one that I have today, and that for me was a learning experience in itself. Mr. Cuthbert helped me get into the Griffith Early Start Intervention Program, and that really allowed me to explore university whilst continuing in the safe space of school, and that in itself really helped cement that I wasn't actually doing the degree that I wanted. So at the end of my first year out of school, that's when I changed to the double degrees that I have today. When I reflect on my time at John Paul College, the biggest thing that stands out to me is the beautiful sense of belonging in the John Paul College family that the school creates. I have very many wonderful memories of the marching band and being on various school camps around creating that sense of belonging, and that sense of belonging has continued with me even after I finished school. A normal week for me looks very different on a day-to-day basis. I work with lots of different people from lots of different backgrounds, and part of the work that I do is working with people with disabilities and mental health concerns to find their voice and use that voice to talk about how they want to live the best life that they possibly can, and making sure that they've got choice and control in the decisions that they make over their life so that they can feel like they're walking their journey rather than someone else deciding for them. And that's really important when you think about a person's sense of belonging and who they are, is having that voice exactly like you and I do to make sure that they're able to express their views and wishes in the best way possible. My advice to current students at John Paul College is use your time at the school to really cement who you are and challenge the boundaries as well around what the school allows you to do, and take advantage of all the wonderful and amazing people that you get to meet at the school, so that when you go out into the wider community, use the voice that you've been given, use the experiences that you've been given to really challenge the norm. And I think a fantastic statement is that I've learned along the way is be brave enough to care. So use that compassion that John Paul College teaches you and be brave enough to care about whatever you're deeply passionate about.